8th, and on this day in history, in 1796, George Washington's farewell address was printed. That was Washington's last big speech to the nation before he stepped down from the presidency. In it, Washington offered Americans some advice, some of which include, hey, make sure not to become enemies or even allies with foreign nations. We don't need to get into other people's business. And, hey, let's be wary of political parties. They only divide the country. What do you think of his advice? And as always, do you know anything else that happened on this day?